Tired of hearing your online privacy has been compromised? Feeling like your personal information isn't really personal?
They want to get all that information and then sell it to other places, and that's how they make their money.
Well, maybe it's time to vanish from the internet.
It is possible, but not easy.
So how do you check out from being online? Or maybe just try a digital detox? Danielle Cotterman talks to experts to help you disappear from cyberspace. Tonight on 21 News 11 p.m.